I spend about 120, 130 nights a year at a hotel away from home. I've been in almost every state and every province in Canada. My name's JL Betts. I work for a company called 4RF. We manufacture electronic components for communications that go in on oil wells, gas wells, pipelines, traffic lights, water tanks. I know when I go out of town that I'm gonna try to at least do one or two CrossFits depending on where I'm at, sometimes more.
You said this is your 64th affiliate?
Yeah, 64th one I've gone to.
That's wild.
Yeah.
Barely out of double digits.
Some days I wake up to get my workout in. I gotta get up at 4:30 in the morning to go into a 5 or 5:30 workout. And some days I have to catch a late one and I'm driving and I might get a 5 or 6 o'clock evening one. I can't sit down and say my schedule every 5 or 5:30 every week. Every day I'm gonna work out.
We have a fun little drop in today. Everyone say hi to JL.
Hi JL.
Welcome to the Maniac Crew.
There's not been one CrossFit I've gone in that the instructor hasn't introduced, hey, we got someone dropping in, introduce yourself. And just about everybody comes up and, you know, fist bumps you or how you doing.
Everything's nice and tight. Just go ahead and stand.
Some of the things I've learned along the way has been, you know, come in with a positive attitude. Listen to what the instructor's saying, pay attention to the workout, kind of blend in, but be attentive and do what the other class is doing. I may have to scale my weights, but that's again one good thing about CrossFit. No one cares if you scale your weight. You're doing the workout.
Isabel is 30 snatches per time.
The thing about CrossFit for me is you can always get better. I've had extremely poor performing WOD where I didn't do well, but I get the most phenomenal workout. CrossFit is very important to me on several levels. Fitness, of course, is one. I'm getting older and I want to take care of my body. I want to plan on being around quite a few more years, see my grandkids grow up. I just woke up one day and said, I don't want to wake up one day and not be able to get up. I'd hate to think if I didn't go work out, you know, what I'd look like. You know, a lot of plane flights, a lot of different hotels. So, again, this is a consistency for me.